The automotive industry is undergoing a disruptive transition with the convergence of the multiple technologies and megatrends. Autonomous, connected, and electric technology is driving a rapid change in the mobility segment. Modern car today comprised of hundreds of ECU, multiple sensors, networks, and million lines of the software code.
The mobility technology megatrend are transforming the automotive supply chain. The new age mobility will be heavily relying on electrical, electronics, software, and semiconductor system. This is resulting in two broad challenges for the company. The first, adapting to the transformation faster. The second, continue to design cars that are not only safe, high performing, and reliable, but environmentally friendly also.
Engineers across automotive, electronics, semiconductors, and software providers are increasingly adopting physics-based simulation, virtual validation, and digitalization to address the challenges arising due to new age mobility trend. Innovative companies have realized that simulation is critical to accelerate the product innovation, design, and integration.
To help our customers adapt to the mobility trends faster, Ansys is hosting SimACE, a virtual conference on simulation, powered, autonomous, connected, and electrical vehicles. SimACE will witness the talk from engineering leaders and experts from innovative, automotive, electronics, semiconductor, and software companies.
SimACE will have 25 plus sessions, 7 hours of power-packed insights, 40 plus global experts and industry leaders from companies that are key players in chip-to-car supply chain. I am sure SimACE will help you with the necessary insight to accelerate product innovation and design for new age mobility. We look forward for your attendance at SimACE on December 7th. Do not forget to register now.